first audition was for a film called Black.
See, I've been dancing in front of the mirror from the age of 4, so that was my first choreography.
Hi everyone, I'm Alia Bhatt and I'm super excited to tell you about my first Hollywood film, Heart of Stone. So to celebrate it, I'm going to tell you some of my favorite firsts. For a film called Black,
I was auditioning for young Rani Mukherjee. I didn't get it obviously because I'm not in the film. Fun fact, it's the first time I also met my now husband. My first film was a film called Sangharsh. I think I was 5 or 6 years old and I was told to start crying or screaming, and I just started screaming before they even called for the shot. My first Hollywood film, Heart of Stone. Very often people ask me what's the difference between a Hollywood film or shooting a film for Hindi cinema or Indian cinema. I feel like the energy on set all around the world is the same. Everybody's just working towards one vision, one mission to get the day in, get the work right. The energy on a film set is always the same. My first time working with Sanjay Leela Bhansali was for a film that we did together called Gangubai Kathiawadi, which is also on Netflix. You can go watch it if you haven't seen it yet. Okay, so these were all my firsts, and I think you should be the first to catch The Heart of Stone, only on Netflix.